What's it called?
Beat the Cat, I Love My White Shoes.
I Love My White Shoes. Okay, talk real loud and clear so I can hear you.
Pete the Cat was walking down the street in his brand new white shoes. He loved his white shoes so much he sang this song. I love my white shoes. 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 I love my white shoes.
And you're a good singer too, huh?
Stepped an enormous pile of strawberries.
He stepped in strawberries.
Oh. Walking along and singing his song. And here, Pete says, everything is cool. I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes. Is everybody noticing that right here in this card says, Mr. Eric.
I did notice it.
He has a guitar.
Yeah, got his guitar in the car. He's ready to go, huh?
Everybody knows Pete loves to sing. No! Pete stepped in a large pile of blueberries. What color did it turn?
He has my kind of look.
wait, there's Herbert, the singing bird. I'm gonna sing that after we're done with this bird. Bug, not bird. Okay. Everybody remember his name. Herbert. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. He kept on walking along and singing his song. And here, Pete says, awesome.
Say
what?
Awesome.
Awesome.
This thing's the name of a movie, first of all, and there's Herbert again.
Who is that?
Herbert. That's Herbert.
Herbert?
Oh, Herbert. Okay.
I thought she said her bird. What happens next?
Oh, no! Pete steps in a large pile of mud.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Turner's shoes. Wait, <it's> Oops. Did he cry? Goodness, no. He kept on walking along and singing his song. And here, Pete says, groovy. I love my brown shoes. I love my brown shoes.
He must be a granddad cat. He got a cup of coffee.
That's funny.
The moral to Pete's story is, no matter what you... Wait, that's not the right thing. Okay.
It's okay.
I always forget.
It's okay.
The words to the books.
You got to be like Pete and not let it bother you. You got to keep going.
There you go.
Except in a large puddle of water. There's Herbert again. Herbert.
Herbert okay. Goes everywhere.
And all the rest.
What color is his shoes?
Oh, his shoes were white in the beginning.
Oh, okay.
Are they white again?
Yeah. all the red and all the blue and all the brown were washed away.
Yay!
Got
white shoes again.
Yay, white shoes.
Uh-oh. Pete's shoes were white, but now they were wet.
Now they're wet.
So you did cry? Oh.
Goodness, no.
He kept on walking along and singing his song. And here, he says, rock and roll.
Rock and roll?
You're a cool cat, isn't he?
I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes. The moral of the Pete's story is, no matter what you step in.
I like that. He's got four different colored shoes.
Whatever you... Oh, don't cry. Whatever you step in. Okay.
It's all good. On the couch, shoes are on the floor. I think he's relaxed. There's Pete again.
That's good, baby.
There's Herbert.
Herbert. Okay, that's time to sing the Herbert song.
He's a New York City.
Yes.
Okay, I'm about to sing the Herbert song.
Okay, what's the Herbert song? Show us.
Okay, I love singing this song.
Oh, I know this. She's singing.
My name is Herbert. I've got a bird. I'm licking Sherbert, and I go chirp, chirp, chirp. My name is Herbert, I got a bird chirp. I'm licking Sherbert, and I go chirp, chirp, chirp.
Yay, that was so good.
Have you guys?
Wow.